Back to my channel. It's your favorite baby girl Kwemi in the building. It's good to see you, it's good to have you back. And if this is your first time on this channel, I'm saying a very big welcome to you. Thank you for joining us, thank you for tuning in. Please and please do not forget to subscribe to my channel, be a part of my family, because my family is not complete without you. And to my old subscribers, oh my god, my one and only family members, you all know you're amazing and I love you so much. Thank you for always keeping in lockdown in Kwemi's corner. Today I'm officially welcoming you to another reaction experience. As you already know, I'll usually ask my family members to drop recommendations for me, videos they would like to see on my channel, reactions they would like to watch on my channel, and a lot of people recommended MC Herma, you can't touch this. And that is what I'm going to be doing today. So grab your seat, grab your popcorn. If you need a drink, you know what to do. Go get yourself one, because today is going to be a long and a beautiful ride. So guys, without further ado, let's dive right into this video and let me see what's in store for me today.
And the winner is
MC
Hammer.
You can't touch this. Touch this.
What?
You can't touch this.
Oh my god.
You can't touch this. My
music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to run and too hype me? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics.
Touch this.
Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Hold on a minute, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much, and this is a beat they can't touch. Touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You're talking about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hot and tight. Singles are sweating, so pass them a white or a tape. To learn what's it gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word, because you know. You can't touch this.
She is second to none, guys. I love this song. Like, it's a vibeable song. It's a song that when it comes on, you're gonna move your body, you're gonna gyrate to. Like, this is a happy song, and I love it. Plus I love his choice of outfit. Like, his trouser is what is really reigning, is what's in vogue in my country right now. A lot of people are wearing it and it's so beautiful. Like, I'm going to try and attach a picture of it, like people rocking it with this video. Like, it's so cool. I don't have one though, I don't have it, but this is so beautiful. Gosh, I love it already. Like, I love his energy, you know, the leg works, the dancing. Like, this is just a total package for me, guys.
This. Break it down. Touch this. Look, man, you can't touch this. You better get hyped, boy, cause you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. Stop, have a time. can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just so hype. I'm dope on the floor and I'm magic on the mic. Now why would I ever stop doing this? With others making records that just don't hit, I pull around the world from London to the Bay. It's hammer, go hammer, empty hammer, yo hammer, and the rest can't go in play. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Satisfying to watch, period. I said what I said. Oh, that was amazing, guys. This is just beautiful, guys. I love this. I'm saying a very big thank you to each and everyone that recommended this video to me, guys. It blew my mind. I never saw this coming. This is awesome. And if you've watched those videos to this point, I mean, you've seen me react to this point, you're still watching and you're yet to subscribe to my channel, like, please, what exactly are you waiting for? You see that red button? Smash that red button. Make sure it turns from red to black. Make sure you be a part of my family, because my family is not complete without you. And that is going to be like a morale booster. That is going to be some kind of motivation for me to hang in there, guys. Please, I really need this. And make sure you drop your comments. Let me know what you think about this reaction. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And till I come your way next time, keep it locked down in Kwemi's Corner. Don't touch it. If only you want to watch another of my videos.